cross deflected off of McLeod. Yeah. And stick handle his way in. And here's a rip down the ice by Hendricks. Oh. And then look at this! Bad change, pass, score! McLeod sets up Hendricks, and the Avalanche have a 4-1 lead on that shorthanded goal. What a horrible change by Minnesota.
Mike, you see stuff all the time that is the first time. I have never seen a situational worse change than this one. They ice the puck. Look, everybody from Minnesota turns, and I guarantee you should have seen Hendricks and McLeod. They were both like, what? Their body language was like, what? Just happened. Now the puck goes down, and Backstrom can't come out and get it. But what a pretty play at the end. One by Hendricks, a nice pass to McLeod, and then McLeod, watch the body language. Whoa! That's the breakaway time.